growing him. We will be talking the word of God. Continue to be with the believers. Look for a good fellowship for you to be able to find a place to grow in the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Hallelujah. So we are so thankful to the Lord tonight for giving us this great opportunity of not only healing our bodies, but also healing our spirits. Amen? Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. The Lord indeed loves you so much. Praise God. Shall we give the Lord once again a round of applause? Amen. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord God. Sa may kulaw na our presbyter, Pastor Alan, sa may kapis ka, matutunod us in a word of prayer.
I would like to let those who are invited this evening also, na alam mo din sa Dol, you are just staying near. This Sunday, we still have worship here in this place. And doon po sa mga, of course, malayo, yung sinabi ni Pastor kanina, yun pong mga naimbita, pumunta po kayo sa church. Hallelujah. The Lord will continue to heavenly bless you. May gagawin si Lord sa mga buhay natin. Tonight, let's bow down our heads as we pray. Father, Lord, we cannot truly express, Lord God, how we're so grateful and thankful for what you have done tonight. Thank you so much, Lord, for such a time like this. You touch your people here in Sambuanga. You use the Lord God to serve on the Lord God to come. Even to touch, Lord God, hallelujah, our inner lives, our inner man, to know and receive our strength. We thank you for tonight, Lord God. It's truly you who are in this God. Thank you for the life of this pastor, Pastor, hallelujah, Donatian, Pastor Sarah, Lord God, with the rest of the church, Lord God, who cater, Lord, this gathering, that these people who are hungry, Lord, first, these people, Lord God, who long for your sake, for your presence in our hearts, we're truly able to come. And tonight, I pray, Father God, that that experience, hallelujah, of your power, of your touch, will not just stop there. I pray that for those, Lord, hallelujah, who have not yet surrendered their lives, accepting Jesus in our hearts, Lord, and right at this moment, and way, hallelujah, the way home, and into that house, we will continue to receive the Lord God, hallelujah, the blessing of relationship with our lives. Tonight, as you will see some of this praise, Lord, we believe, I truly believe that your power, ay hindi po na ito dito, Panginoon. Pagkuli namin magkasama, magkasanabuha, magkakilanin ko sa siya, at yung kapagyatihan na patuloy na kikino sa mga buhay ng bawat isa, Panginoon God. And for those, Lord God, hallelujah, who just experience, Lord God, the stage tonight, I pray that more hunger will come to their hearts and to their lives. That the more they will seek you, the more they will see you, Lord God, your power and your glory to work upon their lives, and not only to them, but even to their family. Oh, I declare, as we can open heaven tonight, as you will dismiss these people with your love, with your grace, with your mercy. Hallelujah. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. Mercy and grace, the protection of the Lord will always be upon His people, even to those magpamauli pa sa lagyo, Ginoo. Thank you sa ilang mga sakyanan. Thank you, Lord God, isin pa sa good winner. May mayatag na mga makabot ni sa mong palian na saint. Thank you so much, Lord God. Truly, you are the God who could to give exceedingly abundantly above all that we could ask or imagine according to the Spirit that is working in us. Christ Jesus, our Lord. Amen.
Praise the Lord. Amen. And for those of you, for those of you na taga dito po sa Buanga, dito sa Pueblo, our speaker on Sunday will be Reverend Balbuena. At 9:30 here in the church. At saka yung po mga taga Mercedes with Pastor, our pastor there is Pastor Ferdinand Silvestre, Pastor Ferdinand. Okay, what time is the service on Sunday? 9 o'clock on Sunday sa kanila po doon sa Talabaan. And then with the Pastor, Pastor Alan, Pastor Inares in Ayala. Pastor Inares, are you here? Yes, sir. What time is the service on Sunday? 9 o'clock. Ayala Assembly of God po, doon malapit po sa Tulay. Malapit sa Tulay. On your right. Praise God. Of course, the Pastor Alan, Isabel, doon po sa 9 o'clock din sila. 8 o'clock, doon po sila sa...
Zone 8.
So please, if you are nearby the churches, just go there and the Lord will surely bless you as you will go. Amen? Yes. Praise God. Again, don't forget on Sunday also, those who are nearby our church here, on Sunday at 9:30, we'll have a service, 9:30 to 11:30. So please come and bring your friends as well. God bless you, and Dios may pagdalangin din po na. Amen. Yun pong wala sa sakyan. Meron po tayong Brother Joel Superales. Are you here? Brother Joel? Yes. Meron po tayong sasakyan sa labas, I think. Yun pong wala pong sasakyan. Hanggang Pueblo po. Tama ba, Brother Joel? Dalawang sasakyan. Hanggang Pueblo. Okay.